Today we're going to make you a very simple fried rice, okay? To cook fried rice, we will need 2 eggs and a rice. And you like onion in it, right? So we cut some onion. Some onion until it cooks like this.
Yeah, okay. Me too.
Put egg, 2 eggs in a bowl.
And mix it.
Then we mix it with chopsticks. Yes. Yeah. Look, we put egg. After that, it cook a little bit. We put rice.
Mm-hmm.
And then mix it. You can use chopstick or you can use spoon to mix the rice like this. After you do like this, mix it well. Add fish sauce. Add fish sauce to fried rice. Maybe 2 spoons. Okay. And then mix it. Mix your fried rice.
Rice.
Mm-hmm. Now we have simple egg fried rice. That's how we cook egg fried rice. Okay, you got it?
Yeah.
Good job.